If these attacks continue, as they did yesterday, there will be consequences. Again, this represents a clear threat to the interests of countries around the world,